Hello everyone, I am here to explain you about the thermodynamics. So word thermodynamics is a Greek word. It is made from the two words, the therm and the dynamics. So word therm tells us about the heat and dynamics tells about the force or change in the properties. So anything which interact with the heat due to which the system properties change comes under the thermodynamics. So thermodynamics is basically a fundamental subject which gives the idea about the heat and temperature due to which the interaction of heat and temperature due to which the system properties change is known as the thermodynamics. So for example, heating a water in a vessel is a basic thermodynamic example in which heating a water is an interaction of heat and temperature due to which system properties change. There will be a rise in temperature. So this basic example comes under thermodynamics. Thank you.